Honk, honk, everybody.
Jake Kelso on the job.
Still got shot.
Still has that same suit.
What a nice suit.
Arsonist is a bug sprayer. He must have worked at one of these.
I guess we just know all that.
He and Cole has the same handwriting.
And same way of making pictures.
Yep.
All right.
Well, people don't know, but a big part of Marine school is proper sketch work.
Apparently.
Yeah.
Okay, so we are... I thought I had a location. I should have a location.
So it says location.
We're just going to see if he's at any of these places. Let's rock and roll.
I'm Cole Phelps.
Not Cole Phelps. Guys, no, I'm Tom C,
I'm
and that's
Cole
D. Marks,
Phelps.
By the way.
My name is Coleman W.J. Phelps. The what? W stands for whoa, and the J stands for Jew.
Boom! Yeah!
I can't wait to see that one on the replay.
Oh, it's so good every time.
Oh, that one was less good. You really kind of... Oh.
Okay, so these yellow ones are your real money makers here. They just bounce like crazy. Oh, my God, that was great. The other one was better.
I think
what just happened to my car?
It's like I was in one of these mailboxes or something. Although, maybe I think they're trash cans. What was that for? They really left a lot of open space in these front hoods in these cars these times.
I'm like in the spot. Just let's start the case, dude.
Like if you popped open your hood nowadays, there wouldn't be so much empty space.
Some cars do. Pro tip, because like if you buy a Mustang, you can get a 4-cylinder Mustang, but there's obviously room for an 8-cylinder.
Right.
Then you have a ton of space.
Why would you want a 4-cylinder Mustang?
Because now they make 4-cylinders with EcoBoost, which is just turbo. So it's kind of, you know, it's what you wouldn't want it is the real answer, but... It
exists. You should get to a hospital, son. That arm of yours appears to be letting in daylight.
Save the pity for the other guys. They're the ones who need it.
I'm sorry, did you just confess to murder?
Does he work here?
We don't have anyone like that here.
You sure? I'm not the type of guy you want coming back.
Yeah.
I have what you call
a
death wish. Time for a thing.
We definitely didn't watch this one.
Oh my gosh, he dead.
What have you got?
Looks like a drug overdose.
Get away from him, Phelps. This is my case. Shut your fucking mouth. Since when does a bagman work a case? I knew this creep wasn't on the morphine heist. Victim of
I admit to being a bagman, but.
Hey detective, can we back up?
Hold on.
Hey,
we're out of 10. Listen, just let him shoot him. All right.
He's a corpsman. Corpsman.
Army 45 into places that made the Valley of Death look like a picnic. He was either naive enough or dumb enough to get involved in the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
It's like they made it as clunky of a name as possible.
Yeah.
Monroe and a certain crooked cop. He was involved in the morphine heist, but he has a puncture wound in his jugular, which makes this a murder case. He was a better man than you'll ever know. You say one more word about him and I will blow your fucking head off.
You finally lost it, partner.
Time to shoot him.
Yeah.
I have no idea why Sheldon's dead. And I know about Monroe. Your vast, corrupt future is draining away as we speak.
I got better things to do than argue the love.
I'll see you guys later. It's a real treat.
Cole, if you think you're the first police officer who's pointed a gun at me today, you are mistaken, my friend. Now, I gotta get on my way. I'm gonna go get some popcorn at the Black Caesar and also some morphine. I mean, whoops.
Boy, the word corrupt cop is thrown around a lot these days. But, you know. Who's that guy? Anyway. Oh, he's the new guy, I guess. Peterson.
You didn't know that Royo was half Spanish and that his middle name is El Corrupto.
What else? I'm looking for...
I think you can go. I don't think there's anything else here.
He apparently doesn't have any cowboys here.
Interesting. But no, we're looking for an exterminator.
Right. Which, of course, means I have to take this exterminator truck.
I think that's very fair.
Rapide! Fuel truck. Man, they used to make him look pretty cool back then. I like how I'm like a member of the Jewish DA.
It's clear. FTA.
Yeah. Which is clearly a Jewish organization. Oh, it's like that, is it?
One of those hard.
Man, this thing isn't... She isn't moving fast, but she's trying.
All right, you can go to Westlake.
I'm doing some exploring.
I know.
Yes.
who's gonna
dock my pay?
Who's gonna stop the fuel man?
I'm the juggernaut, all right? We're just doing this now.
Kind of looks like Juggernaut's helmet.
Thank you. Works really hard on that. Oh man. That would have been great. Hey, they just got tons of these things. That was an Oscar Mayer hot dog car.
Oh my god, if they had the Wienermobile in this game.
Like a secret Easter egg Wienermobile? Every game should
secretly... Dude, why has that never been in a Grand Theft Auto game?
Dude, I feel like it probably was.
Come on.
Pro tip, I think the kids have forgotten about the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile.
That's a travesty.
It's out of the zeitgeist now. I mean, what we need now is a political statement from the Wienermobile.
Okay, here's the kind of corporate-sponsored content that I would pay attention to.
Someone give us a Wienermobile?
No. But yes, but no.
Dream big, friend.
So, guys, those of you who don't know, Tom C and I are firmly anti-capitalist.
Apparently.
We hate everything about capitalism.
Except for the part where I get paid.
But number one, we don't like being advertised to, like, ever. Like,
oh,
we
yeah,
hate
yeah,
it.
That.
Here's the kind of corporate-sponsored programming I would watch. A show where it's a special forces team, and the only way they get to their places... No, it gets better. A special forces team... And they have to drop in the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile from the Goodyear blimp.
Oh my god. I work for the DA. I need to speak with an extremist. Imagine, dude, like Fast
like
and A-team? Furious style.
Yeah, A-team.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it was the A-team, yeah.
Except with Oscar Mayer Wienermobile. On the scrawny side.
Thanks for your help. Thanks, you scrawny idiot. I was given a clue sound here.
I think it was that guy.
It probably was that guy. Anyway, no. We all agree that's... That'd be the best.
Yeah.
I forgot. Guys, do
be
you
like,
remember the movie A-Team with Bradley Cooper that came out several
like,
years ago?
I'm Hank. I'm the leader of the group.
Great.
I
Sorry,
was...
you mean to say Frank? These all have to be hot dog
Good call.
Gentle.
I spent three tours of duty in hot dogistan, and now I've come back the changed man.
My name is Verst. I am the medical guy on the team. I was also in Hot Dogistan or whatever it was. I'm weirdly Danish.
I'm Kielbasa. I'm the I'm the smooth talker of the group. I grew up in the rough seats of Frankfurt.
And I'm pigs in a blanket. Some people call me the comic relief, but I think I'm the most useful one of the bunch.
I drive the hot dog mobile.
I'm a real phenom at parties.
Guys,
and
where's our
dog.
Money? Wait, did you say cheese dog?
Yeah. What I lack in subtlety, I bring up in flavor. Wait a minute. I'm actually a hot dog. Talking hot dog.
I don't know. I meant these all were hot dogs.
Oh, sorry. I thought there were people who were just supposed to be.
They started out that way, but as time went on, I think it would be getting funny if they were hot dogs.
Then the Goodyear blimp is being. That's really in there for no good reason.
Because it's a blimp.
Yeah.
Because it airdrops them.
But it's. I mean, it's really the only thing that's not a hot dog.
Oh, no, it's true. But I.
Even the places are hot dogs. It's Hot Dogistan. Or was it even Hot Dogistan?
No, it was Hot Dogistan. Guys, this is like classic Sons. finally, a return to form.
Yeah. I hope you guys got to episode 937 yeah. of LA Noir.
This is really the split of the Sons of Idia Let's Play channel.
Ugh.
Boy, this car's
slow. Yeah.
It's almost as slow as the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile.
If you put some arms on this, you got a big amp. Think about that.
Yeah. Or Beetle.
Beetle, yep. I'm into that.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, I'm pigs in a blanket.
Hey, I'm Kielbasa.
Hey, everybody.
How you doing, Kielbasa?
All right, this is the place I was supposed to go. Sounds like a lot of spostas.
I don't like a place that hangs a jumpsuit.
I'm looking for a big cowboy who does extermination. Anyone like that?
Why is he saying he's a cowboy? Well,
I wouldn't want to get anyone into any trouble. We could do this the hard way.
Yeah, you idiot.
An address?
Yeah. He lives in a bunkhouse on the remains of the old ranch.
Old ranch raccoon.
Rincon.
Thanks, idiot.
Don't tell me his name at all, though. That wouldn't be useful.
We're just going to cut right to it. He has his own surgery in his house? That's effed up.
Cole, you made it.
What's this? Hey, happy to see you.
Dr. Fontaine, prominent shrink, dead in his patient's room.
Did he just get punched so hard that his spine... I don't remember what happened.
He's one of his mental patients.
I've met Fontaine.
He's a real jerk, and I'm glad he's dead.
She's missing.
Say what?
Nurse said that she saw some big Boris Karloff type carry her out of here.
The best thing that you could do to help
clutch reference, bro,
is let me take a look around.
Sure thing, Cole. This way.
Someone made a comment that I hate any history that's before me, apparently. Or any reference to a time before me.
I think that's true.
I said that's true. I said acceptable. I was like, this is completely accurate.
Oh, there was another comment I was going to comment on the other day. I don't remember what it was. But that person wrote down something very insightful, and I liked it.
Take your time.
Oh, there you go.
I'll give you and the doctor some privacy.
The doctor has been marking this map.
It's just a bunch of dollar signs near a road.
It's just a bunch of stick figures with holding bags of money.
It was a heck of a sketcher.
Edgewood Grove.
Yeah.
McCarthy Vista.
Yeah.
Carson Heights.
Yeah.
Rancho Escondido.
To yeah. Alaska.
Yeah.
How come they mean something to me? I mean, you guys haven't figured this out yet? Oh, snap.
New houses all being built in the path of the freeway?
It's an eminent domain scam.
We've only just figured this out now.
To be fair, they didn't have the vision that we did.
True. Boy, that highway just really goes right in there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I certainly don't need to keep looking at that. Let's look at this dope. Please don't touch my mouth.
Oh, I don't like this.
Destroyed by a monster of your own creation, Dr. Fontaine. I've heard that story somewhere before.
Yeah, Bioshock.
Yeah, not Frankenstein, because he didn't kill him at the end.
There you go. Got great looking.
Check in his breast pocket.
He doesn't have a breast pocket.
I know, that was the joke.
Oh. I'll just examine this other hand. This should be where all the clues are hiding. Oh, it really was. Those aren't your initials. Apparently, this isn't.
No, he got it. He got it engraved upside down.
I can't believe
There's a newspaper on the desk.
He's really not considering that a clue, by the way.
No, why would you? Just because there's some lighters in the in something that.
Let's do it.
That goddamn pet lunatic of yours is burning down our houses.
Yeah, you idiot. F you, dude.
Are you kidding me right now? You don't know how much fire that idiot started.
Was I shot yet? The only thing worse I could think of was being shot in the leg.
What if I got shot in the leg, Leland? Then you'd feel like a real dump.
He's... Oh, no, wait.
Yeah, no, I was talking to our guy.
Yeah, for real. I'm just suddenly starting...
Boy, I can't believe you killed someone.
Knows all about the what? I'm only starting to realize you might not be a good guy.
I thought I could take care of it.
Have you?
No, I haven't.
Kelso works for Vince. Is he reliable?
No, he's totally unreliable. But he has so many pernicious habits, he's got nowhere to run.
Interesting. But he really likes fucking 12-year-olds, so, you know, he doesn't really have much choice.
Which one's the fruitcake?
I'll take care of Jeff Kelso.
And so he did.
I won't get shot in the knee.
He'll come to my house because he's just waiting to be bribed.
Oh, by the way, do you have those bulletproof knee protectors I was asking you for? I do, but I need them back pretty quick. Don't worry, I won't forget.
What harm could one day be?
I just gotta polish them up a bit for you.
Oh, yeah, this is my... I mean, oh, okay. I was gonna say, no one would think this is evidence. So much for your foresight, Doctor. That's her blood, though.
I want to kiss this blood. I love it so much.
I recognize this blood. Somehow.
Fontaine was having the houses burned for Monroe.
Yeah, why would you write this down?
Yeah. No, like, no, it's like the small fella. Go back.
I was going to look at all his glass.
Why? I mean, that's fine.
What am I doing?
Go back to that book. Real quick.
This book?
Yeah. Flip the page.
I don't know how to flip the page. Okay.
You're looking for Sawyer.
Monroe wasn't happy. People started dying and it attracted attention. And the doctor lost control.
So this doctor's the reason everything's goofed up. I mean, I get that you can't, like, just, you know. But why they keep such good books of it?
No, they really leave a strong paper trail. Go back to the hallway.
One thing about us is we like to be organized in our corruption.
Go to the medical cabinet.
Medical cabinet? This looks like a medical cabinet.
Boy, that's a lot of morphine.
Boy, you're not even trying to hide this. It's right next to a window, dude. This isn't a clue? Oh, sorry. You're being a little ridiculous.
You're not waving it around the right way. Come on. Like we had it. Like you were there. It's
Looks like Fontaine has finally dispensed his last treatment.
You have it in illegal medicine in a case you can look right.
But he's a doctor, so maybe technically he's allowed to have it.
It's not about insurance, it's about eminent domain.
What are you talking about, Cole?
The government reclaims the land in the path of the freeway.
Now that I found this morphine, it's led me to figure out everything.
Yeah.
What about the stiffs who paid their deposit?
Worst case, they get their money back. But the syndicate pockets millions on the improved value of the land.
So where does Jack's boss come into it?
He's the key. He carries the insurance. The insurance proves how much the houses are worth.
And yep. They're worth nothing.
Firewood, all of them.
That's about as neat a scam as you can imagine. How are we going to prove anything?
I mean, we have all this evidence.
Yeah, right.
Blood to death. If they get Jack...
We need the firebug. Yoki cowboy. Get him, get Elsa. Get him, get all of them.
How does that work?
Save the cheerleader, save the world.
Oh, because he will...
You guys remember that show?
No, I don't.
I never watched it either.
I don't know what that show is.
That was the tagline for Heroes.
Oh, come on now. Nobody remembers that show.
That's where that one lady got her start that everyone liked.
Really? I mean, who?
She's got a French sounding name.
Sophie Turner?
No.
Great guess.
No, it was
Margot Robbie?
No. A better guess. It was better than Sophie Turner.
Alexander Daddario?
No.
That's more of an Italian name. Yeah, this is the one with all the origami and it's creepy as heck.
Hello?
Guess nobody's home.
Jack Kelso here.
So let's kick it. Tasty groove. Well, you weren't kidding about this whole cowboy thing. This is a straight-up flamethrower.
Most guys bring home a 45 or an M1. This is pretty extreme.
I mean, most guys brought home.
Yeah,
this guy really got into the whole fire thing.
Yeah.
He was like, you know what? I love this. Well, he also brought home Thompson, apparently.
I mean, why wouldn't you?
He just keeps it on the floor.
It's a floor gun.
Little did he know it'd be worth thousands later.
Oh, no.
Cigarettes? This guy doesn't care about his health very much. I'm not going to even worry about this crazy room with all these. Oh, my gosh. It's a cutscene. You couldn't even clean the blood off his face. Like, really? I mean, it's neat looking.
I mean, I kind of wish I had a room decorated like that, but, like, not creepy-wise.
Yeah,
but
not
like
a I'm going to get murdered here. Yeah.
Yeah.
How does he attach the string?
He probably just runs it through, like, with a needle.
Well, I appreciate that real answer. Kid? Kid?
A strange obsession.
The wall left of the crane. There we go.
It's how to make another flamethrower. Just kidding.
The river tunnels. This guy's a tunnel rat.
Or he just really likes...
Go to the other wall.
Hold on, look at this thing.
Oh no, it's today. Oh shit.
I mean, this isn't that surprising.
No, it's not.
I mean, apparently it's not a clue, though.
Turn around on the wall. There you go.
What are the chances that all these things are right next to each other? Those faces. You really haven't figured it out?
I know every one of them.
Yeah. You guys just putting this together now?
Poor backwards son of a bitch.
Look at how nice this room is.
You know, for a house that's been burnt down, it's pretty nice.
Yeah. Is it supposed to be burnt down?
That's what it looks like. It should be burnt down.
I'm going to need some help. I've got Monroe, Fontaine, and all the others. It's all tied up nicely. It goes all the way to the top.
This isn't going to be good.
The LA River Tunnel entrance just north of the...
Why would you meet where the guy lives?
Don't ask questions. Just be there.
What? Can I ask one question? No.
Can I finish my bath?
What did I just say?
This is DA's investigator Jack Kelso. I have an urgent...
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Detective Cole Phelps.
Oh, snip. He's really putting it all together. Now we're back. Back to back. Samurai Jack.
KGPL calling car 11K11.
That's our king car.
What's that? Who was that? Who was that on the radio phone?
We don't have time for this, Herschel. Where's see the man?
Yeah, I don't even know.
DA's investigator Jack Kelso reports a kidnapping suspect outstanding in the LA River tunnel system.
Kelso is all over it.
Yeah. He's solving so many crimes.
Yeah.
Like a suicide note.
Half the LA... Yeah, that's what I was saying.
All units on all frequencies stand by. Car 86 Adam is in pursuit of suspect vehicle heading southwest on Sunset Boulevard. Suspect vehicle belonging to Jack Kelso.
Wait, why is he under arrest?
Because he has all the... Because the chief of police is involved in the scam.
Mm-hmm.
Car 86 Adam is in pursuit.
I picked up his car. I'll need help to get to the river.
Now he reported the crime and they're all saying he did something bad?
Yeah, he reported the crime and the dispatch was like... And it must have been overheard by... Because it was overheard by Roy Earl. He'd be like, guys, he's lying. That guy's bad. We gotta stop him.
Yeah. Okay. I didn't hear that they said he was doing something.
No, they say that he's... They're saying that he's the suspect.
Yeah. That's not great.
Yeah, because Chief Worrell's in on the scam.
Yeah. Yeah, why would the chief ever warn you of that? Chief Keefe's all over it. Well, that...
Georgia O'Keefe.
Yeah, they're all... these guys are all... This is the best police work they've ever done.
Yeah.
Why are you shooting at me? You know I'm a police officer.
Jesus Christ. How many cops are these guys on?
Okay. Yeah, so why are you shooting at me? You know who I am. Oh, I'll put on my...
Yeah.
That might help.
No, they're saying that you're another suspect.
Oh, yeah, right now they are.
Yeah.
What is this guy? What the? That was stupid.
Wow, there are a lot of sirens, though.
Okay. Hey, Biggs, I guess you're not going to shoot at him. I'll just kill him with my own method. Woohoo! I'll help.
Don't worry. Don't worry, Jack. I gotcha.
Oh, sorry. My fault. All right.
Now we're back on the case.
Yeah, he would authorize that. How are we going to get... Are you serious?
It's rainy out. You can't go hitting people like that.
Look at that cool glitch. It happens again.
Yeah, I know.
How are we going to get out of this one, though?
You're going to lose him eventually. Like right now.
Well, no, I guess the idea is that, like, I don't know. I won't spoil any endings here. But
I like to imagine that you and, like, you're, like, waving to Jack so he knows it's you.
It's
like,
me!
Hi.
I mean, he hopefully
we're helping!
Is. How come Cole never has his own car?
Because he carpools to work.
I guess.
That hang on.
This guy, Peterson, assistant DA.
What's he doing?
He's here to cover our backs.
I'm going in there, Jack. No one's trying to stop you.
Yeah.
I found this at the ranch house. He's marked his routes. I'll go in here. Cole, you take the next entrance. Biggs, I need you to take the car.
Boy, it's raining out.
Yeah.
I think that's the spell safe exit. Cole, he's one of ours.
Stop right where you are!
Yeah, we're not going to be stopping anything.
Okay, bye-bye.
Want to be DA? We'll earn your salt.
Hello, I'm the DA.
So, Kelso is your boy, Peterson? You working with Phelps?
Boy, this guy just comes to this stuff.
A handy lad, that Kelso.
Yes, he is, Chief. You can't imagine what those two have uncovered.
Yeah, I'm going to record my lines from my house.
I hope you won't be implicated.
So, you're the new groom, Peterson?
Looks
well, we'll just kill you, and that'll end that story.
He'll make it out of there alive.
I think he might. He's a difficult boy to get rid of.
All right, Peterson.
If we don't murder him, you win.
What's your offer?
Wow, he's already selling out.
Oh, boy! Why did I assume no one was going to be shooting at me? You're dead, idiot! How many times do I have to kill you before you're dead? That guy got killed. I want to walk through all this poopy.
Well, I think it's just runoff. I don't like poop.
Runoff poop. I'm not going to stop for anybody.
I'm a man on the mission, and that mission is wishing that you were dead, because you're a real son of a bitch.
It's going to walk forward and do this, and if you get in front of me, that's your fault. Whoops. Sir.
Oh, my name's Jack Kelso, and I'm here to say that it's fun to rap in L.A. Norway. I'm from the Marines, I don't take shit, and if you try to mess with me, I'll shoot you up bad.
I would have said you're going to get hit, but...
You're going to get hit, but that was good, it was good.
I don't know what you're up to, but... Oh, boy.
Well, I'm finding about the scams about the homes, and everybody knows that I like...
I'm not wearing my hard hat!
What is that noise? Somebody...
It's a flamethrower.
Cannon? Oh. Someone behind you?
Christ. Just missed.
You have to go through here or something. Oh! I did not say to do that.
Oh, now my pants are wet up to my thighs. Ew.
Excuse me. You idiot.
Yeah, that guy's fired.
I'm just going to take the ladder. No.
Don't shoot. Hold on. I'm not. We're time. Time out. I'm not ready.
A true Marine would let me climb down this ladder. Oh, God. That's you're a funny guy. Whoa! What are you doing, buddy? Okay, that.
He was doing a little dance.
I made it look pretty bad there, but let's just take this gun.
Why? Because you missed a bunch of times? Well, looks like there's something in here.
Whack.
Maybe this will help.
Are these bars I can use? Yes, it is. I would like to use the bar, please.
Excuse me. See, this is the kind of warehouse I want to find in the sewer.
I don't know. Wouldn't you be kind of scared?
Maybe a little.
First of all, just don't go in the sewers, kids.
No, that's the real trick, is never go in the sewers.
Throw out the guns. Throw the gun.
Don't die now.
This thing has a lot of recoil. It's almost like some kind of bar. Whoa, boy! So this guy was just like, he was just getting ready to be done with this.
Yeah. He knew what was happening.
So I guess I'll make my last stand here. I'll make sure to put enough evidence so everyone knows. Oh, they're all shooting at me, aren't they?
I don't know what gave you that idea.
Okay. I wish I didn't run this far. No, sir.
Oh!
Owie! Please stop. Boy, it's hard to hit with this thing.
Dude, single shots. Chill out.
I'll have you know that I am using headshot. Really, his hat came off. Kind of bars just hitting people's hats. Okay, that worked out pretty
well. Doesn't have these bullets that find out where the enemies are. Come on!
Please just eat my shorts. There you go.
That guy really ate your shorts.
Eat pants.
He was like, oh, my shorts.
Just one of them should be enough. Just one. Thank you. Now, folks at home, I don't know how many 308s you're taking, but you're probably not taking more than one.
He's probably hopped up on adrenaline.
But yeah, that's what it is.
He's like, ooh.
I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way.
I don't know. He's supposed to go through here.
Man, I think I'm probably... Your choice. Someone down there somehow. I think I'm supposed to go over here.
Oh, yeah.
Can't climb it.
Wait for it.
This is what I'm good at.
This is what I'm good at.
Here we go.
There you go.
No, they didn't make that one easy. Excuse me. Hope you don't need that spine for anything. It's my hat!
That guy should be dead, though.
Yeah, for real. Stop this hat nonsense.
That's it. Out of ammo.
That's it.
That's it. Well, all this goes to me an ammo marker.
Ooh, can you get the flamethrower?
Apparently, I'm obligated to get the flamethrower. They didn't give me a choice. For some reason.
I'm Jack Kelso, and I hate everyone. I want everyone to truly suffer in their final moments.
Yeah, like, what's this about? What's this black sludge?
Just water.
Poop water.
The water's rising.
I can't even, like, put, like, even pretend to hit these guys with a flamethrower.
Yeah.
You can walk out of here or go out in a box. Your choice.
Okay.
Oh, that worked.
Well, I don't know. You're making pretty good work of that guy. yeah, I guess that's the right way.
I'm gonna reload my flamethrower. I can't believe that guy didn't die.
You want me? You got it.
I'm just gonna...
Real no urgency here, though.
I mean, technically, the water rises, and then you just swim over here. Well, that worked out.
Well, it's not a case of the water rising. It's a case of the current might take you somewhere you don't want to go. That's always the danger.
Wait, I can do what? Oh.
You might need to advance on this guy a little bit.
That's what you think.
All right, well, you know what? Now he's dead.
Yeah. I don't need to advance on corpses. Anything cool over here? Nope. Nope!
Any nudie playing cards? Oh, no, that's Mafia.
Mafia Deuce. All right. Whoa, boy! What am I... Get around the corner, dude!
What are you doing?
I really could have just gone for it, but...
Yeah. No, you sure could have.
Okay. Okay. Well, that was awful.
That guy at least died.
It's gonna hold my breath for a second. Let's not smell this corpse fart. Problem is, this guy's probably gonna survive. Nope. I don't know what I was thinking. It does kill them.
This.
What happened to that guy?
You probably shot him.
What? I wouldn't do that.
What? No.
Someone else burned that guy. Okay. You really don't want to fall here.
Yeah, that probably wouldn't be such a good thing.
It's a little bit of puzzle. It's the wrong way.
All right. There's only one other way to go then.
Which is what?
Cross up here.
Oh, and go over there.
Oh, that one.
You right. Somehow I think I went the right way. I guess I'm done with this.
It's just so heavy. Fuck.
Why did I even pick this up?
Are you okay, princess?
Really? You're going to call me that now?
He saved me from the doctor.
Hi, Tex. Do you remember me?
I'm not sure that I do. Have you come here to kill her?
Why would I do that, soldier?
Isn't that why you're all here?
I'm well, here a lot of them are.
But not me.
Nope.
Well.
No, not you. It ends here.
You were winning sixth on Sugarloaf, weren't you?
Now you remember me.
And Nahah.
You know it.
Yes, I was.
You're Sergeant Jack Kelso, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Where's your uniform, Sarge?
At home in my locker, Hogaboom.
Hogaboom.
I know that, Sarge. I'm fighting.
I'm just having fun.
I fight for God now.
We all fight for God, Ira.
In our own
We're
way.
Obviously all Christian.
Everyone's right. Christian.
Get away from her. It's all right, Cole. He doesn't want to hurt her. Ira was with us on Okinawa.
What?
You know this guy?
Don't you remember me, Lieutenant?
Yeah, idiot.
I remember you.
No. No.
You ordered me to burn that cave, Lieutenant. That cave full of civilians.
Ooh. I wish you had forgotten about me.
What are you talking about?
It was war.
For God's sake, I can't be held responsible for everything that happened.
I don't blame you, Lieutenant.
I'm just going to burn you real good. Other
people. Ira lost his mind on Okinawa, Princess.
Sheldon asked the doctor to help him get back.
The doctor helped me to find my path. And I helped him to.
Just don't worry about the outfit, though.
Elsa's going to leave now, Ira. She will be all right.
Can we talk outside this river, though? My toes were getting all pruny. I can tell already.
I need this guy to make the case. Hasn't this poor bastard given you enough? Get out of here now.
For God's sake, Jack. What are you going to do?
Don't cry, miss. Sergeant Kelso has come to help.
Yeah.
He's my way. I was proud to serve you, Jack.
Get out of here, Cole.
Yeah, for real, get out of here.
I don't want to see me shoot this guy. Who I'm definitely going to shoot.
I mean, that was the right thing to do.
Well, these soldiers must have been taking naps or something.
Yeah, there's nothing cool about this.
What do we do, Lieutenant? Jesus, look at all the kids!
Stop the goddamn screaming! I need to think!
And how do you expect to do that, you fucking maniac? They're burned to a crisp!
Finish them off. Do it humanely. We are leaving this place.
You do it, Phelps. Get your own fucking hands dirty. I'm out of morphine.
Put these people out of their pain. Now! That's an order!
Whoops. Oh.
That hurt a lot.
Yeah, I guess I deserved that.
Everyone out of here now. Double time! You two get Lieutenant Phelps to an aid station. Weapon team will be blowing this place in 2 minutes. Everything that happened in here stays in here. Do you hear me?
It's okay that you shot that guy.
This really, really bad thing. This oh so bad thing.
Cole Phelps compartmentalized it. It's a lot of psychology. Yeah, it's like real rising.
Hand her up. Get out of here. You're not here. I'm not arguing. You're wounded, Jack. Let me help.
What are you waiting for?
Jump, Cole. Jump for it.
See you later.
I guess he probably wasn't making it out of there.
I mean, it wasn't. It, yeah. I mean, he maybe survived if he was super lucky. Find out in L.A. Noire 2.
I somehow don't think he survived.
He's not supposed to survive. Things were pretty much on the down path anyway. I didn't realize we were so close to done with this game.
I did.
Guys, just kidding. There's 3 more missions left.
We're going to find the real murderer of Jack Phelpso. I got to find all the each drop of little water that killed my friend.
Local cop's funeral attended by some.
Jeez, you couldn't just, like, I don't know.
Hey, I'm Mr. Steal Your Girl.
Yeah. You couldn't just sit in the row behind me, dude.
The honor detective Cole. Oh, that's a slap in the face. There was one.
Cole Phelps was the best kind of man. Hear, hear. A war hero who led his men with true valor.
Heck of an organ set.
And through his personal bravery, achieved one of his country's highest honors.
Number one Hansi boy.
A cop wrongly accused who never lost his faith in the LAPD.
How do we know he's wrongly accused?
I think Roy Fowles is just saying that.
Elsa. Out of my way, Jack. You call yourself his friend.
A detective who fought to expose the evil corruption of the murderous Dr. Fontaine and the rapacious property tycoon Leland Monroe,
who is still at large.
Well, you Herschel?
A reformer.
I'm trying to watch a funeral, dude.
Who recognized the need
to remove the odd bad apple from a department made up of good men.
Herschel?
A man who never gave
up. I'm trying to speak here.
Maybe cool it, guys.
I think you knew that, Jack.
The fight that cost him his own life.
Also, geez, his wife and kids didn't even show up.
Yeah, well, you don't know that. You don't know what they look like.
I think his wife was another blonde.
Let's dye her hair.
And may I say, a good friend.
You're under arrest. We're doing it right here, guys. Just get smacked with a steel chair. Someone, Stone Cold's wrestling music starts. Now
I'm just going to stand up here and look at the casket for a few moments.
Everyone take note of how handsome I am.
Oh, guys, we did it. L.A. Noire's done.
Don't expect any more cutscenes here, folks.
Literally, because I don't think there are any.
There aren't anymore.
Yeah, great.
There might be a credits. Oh, don't you want to hear this nice song?
I'm not made of credits, friend.
Guys, another terrific run through of this game.
We did it.
This time perfected by us. It's never been so good.
No, it never felt so right,
but we did
it. Did tonight.
What a treat, guys.
Guys, it's good to see you. We'll be back with a brand new series next week.
Who knows what it'll be.
I don't.
Goodbye.